When recording the screen, we have two modes to define the recording area. The custom mode allows you to record a certain area of your screen, while the full screen mode lets you record the whole screen regardless of recording size. In the custom mode, you will see a blue rectangle that indicates the recording area. If you don't see it, let's click the gear icon to check if it is shown or not. Any actions inside it will be recorded truthfully. You can change the size of this recording area by dragging the resizing handles, entering value in the size box, or choosing one from the preset list. On the other hand, when you choose the full screen size of the custom mode or the full screen mode, you will not see the blue rectangle anymore, since it has been fitted to the whole screen. But if you pay a little attention, you will see the resizing handles of the blue rectangle on four sides of the screen. In this mode, you don't have to define the size of the recording area, since your whole screen will be recorded. Once all the settings are good to go, you can click the record button. Right after that, the dialog will hide itself, count down from 3 to 1. Then start recording. While recording, you cannot open or work with the app anymore. At that time, you need to stop recording by pressing hotkeys or clicking the Active Presenter icon in the system tray to show the recording toolbar dialog. Then, click the Stop Recording button here. As a result, you will get a video having the size equal to the recording size you set before recording. So, that's it. Bye for now.